had Taco Bell like 2 days ago, I think. When did I have Taco Bell? Yeah, I think it was 2 days ago. Man, that shit had me going to the restroom. Like, no one's business, it's a clown. That was a wild ass throw, dude. I'm just not gonna play with either one of you now.
You're already being chased, so I ain't affecting you.
Yeah, but progress can be done while I'm being chased here.
Sir, you act like I'm actually doing that. I popped it once on accident. Not twice on accident. What?
I heard that, I don't believe that.
Distance.
Wow, Robert doesn't need to scope back at me.
Fucking gunslinger. Busted! It's better than that, boy. That's a scary situation. That's a scary situation. No, thank you, sir. Rims off a little there, bod. Damn it! If you see, oh, I think she found me.
It's okay, just gives me time to eat Cheetos.
If you can run out, I can finish this game.
I have a little key. Excuse me, how did that connect?
Yeah, I don't
know. Wow.
She knew I was in there.
Be my shield.
Thanks, but no borrowed time.
What? Really? Wait, I have borrowed time.
They didn't cross you was too far. Sorry, she's Pepega.
Escape, okay.
Oh, I thought this isn't Final Fantasy 14, Shen. You can't do that. Killers have a mind of their own. Not much of a brain, but they have a mind.
Listen, I'll just point at her and I'll hit that girl. That's like my taunt. That is the cage.
LOL, nerd. Oh, now she's getting more hatchets.
Thank you.
Open the door, please.
Fully? Nah. Well, that was lag. I had 99 of my... let's see. It's on the opposite side of the map from you, I think. I'm not gonna check out. I'll go to the other cage.
She really likes you, Bray.
I almost walked into that. That was really scary.
I'm just waiting. You're cracking a ball.
Okay, if you find the gate, that's open. Just run out.
I'm there. I'm just waiting.
Is it?
Right here. Just,
yes, right here really helps.
Run straight, run straight. Hey, I'll walk. I'll freaking block.
Oh. Straight this way, where?
Behind the rock.
Here.
Oh.
I've done two dolls.
Nerd.
Jump on it. Jump.
Oh, she could have gotten me. I would have fallen for that one. She's doing a fairly good job at keeping up with me. Kind of, she came back.
Yeah, she likes to follow the same person.
Damn. He's gonna camp me. No, he's not.
Oh no, he's looking right at me.
Just go for a door. Go for a fucking door.
Alright, I'll go for the door right next to you, okay?
Yes, do that. Open the door. Probably won't even leave me. What do you think I'm doing?
Not going. Well,
pick me up, bitch.
This bitch.
Just get out. Can you open?
You know the one where she grabbed me off? I'll do that one. But if she comes in, then you guys can do the other ones that are close together.
Which I can see your fat ass red stain. Stupid. I might have brought her over.
Mm-hmm.
That doesn't be able to block the pallet or the hatchet. Dropping frames feels good.
This is awesome. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna drop it. Thank you. Yikes. For that. Oh, it's coming right back.
Sure. God damn it, Katie. Fuck. Fucking me.
Come.
All you had to do was just commit to the gen instead of letting go. Not even close to being fully healed. What are you smacking at? She's putting me down. I don't know, I can't get the save.
Oh, cool. Oh.
Well, maybe I can. I don't know. If we can open and get out, shouldn't do it.
Kind of healing off. Why are we healing off? Good job, Katie.
Cool! That's so close!
Actually, I'll open the gate.
Oh, you got it!
Don't fucking touch me. Oh my god.
No, look, I have to heal you, so she tries to slap it. If she picks you up, she can't pick you up when you heal. When you're being healed, right?
If one of you would have ran out instead of trying to put me on this fucking... I have decisive. Can you fucking pull me off? She's in the proxy. She sees the... She doesn't see. She could have actually came and picked me up.
Hey,
Rocket. This other survivor is such a fucking bully.
She's so sad. Look at her. She's so sad.
That is.